Okay, my name is Elvira Rincón. I'm from Mexico. The title of my thesis is Challenge Mindset Domestication as a Teaching Open Educational Innovation Strategy in the Energy Sustainability Area. My assessor is Dr. Marisol and Dr. Juan Jomeno. This is the context of framework. In Mexico, the National Council for Science and Technology, CONACYT, the Ministry of Energy, SENER, and the Tecnológico de Monterrey launched the Strategic Energy Initiative project to develop energy reform in 2015, which aims to impact the academic, business, and social communities in Mexico and Latin America, creating awareness about sustainability energy options through open innovation, specifically 10 MOOCs, with the creation of 10 MOOCs. The project is formed by three phases. The first one is launch five massive courses in January the next year through the platform Mexico X. And the phase two, the analytical data from the investigation process will be properly adjusted, and the rest of the massive course will be launched between May and June in the same year. And obviously, to adjust the other courses. In the phase three, improvements were made on the last massive course. And this is a very interesting project because there are three focus teams. It's a totally interdisciplinary project. This is the three focus teams. One of them expert in energy teams or topics, expert on educational innovation and research, and expert on technical production. Okay, so in my case, I love the gamification, so this is my contribute in this project. So this is my research question. What is the relationship between challenge-based gamification and the innovation levels achieved by participants regarding sustainability energy options in massive open courses of the energy sector? Okay. And then innovation levels and gamification are my theoretical framework. This is the research object. The objective of this research is to assess the impact of gamification and challenge-based learning in four massive open courses of the energy sector, and the innovation level reached by the participants. This will be done with the goal to solve the problems associated with the self-sustainability energy option in order to propose a model of challenge-based gamification that promotes open innovation in MOOCs. The specific objectives are to contrast different models like this in both educational innovation and enterprise to determine the appropriate profile for the CONACYT SENER MOOC. The second one, the design and implement challenge-based gamification activities to assess the levels of innovation achieved by participants of the CONACYT SENER MOOC. and propose a model of challenge-based gamification that encourages open innovation in MOOC. The methodology for the developing this research will be use the mixed research method. This methodology will allow observation of the big picture of the relationship between challenge-based gamification and innovation level achieved by participants, making it possible to go from the general to the particular to assess the impact of the level of innovation achieved in solving problems related to the self-sustainability energy option. The design to be used in this investigation will be sequential one-one, as each step will extend to the one before. And the population and sample. The study population will address are the total number of participants from four massive open courses that will be realized within the strategic initiative project of Conansi Tener Energy next fall 2016. The study sample will consist of around 1,000 participants who have already completed high school older than 17 years and who want to be up to date or be trained on energy sustainability issues. A probabilistic sampling method will be used to select the sample for the quantitative data. And contrast-wise, sampling will be intentional for qualitative data. Both approach will be worked on participants who complete 10% of the course. Now the instrument, you can see a survey, a questionnaire, a participant dashboard or leaderboard. The next product from the comprehensive challenge developed by participants, exams, interviews. The information source provided by participants, artifacts like mocks, digital material like Scopus, website, etc. Information, other information sources, production of the student, participant dashboard. And this is the planning of the study. We start with a pilot study the next January when launch the first MOOCs. And then we study the result and improve the discourse, obviously. And the third phase is when I apply the instrument improvement. For the quantitative information, I use the SPSS program. For qualitative analysis, I will use Nudis and Vivo software. And finally, I pretend this result will be compared with the result of quantitative instrument. Okay? And this is the dissertation status. We have been progressing with a theoretical framework. We are working with the other focus team. This work implies working with a team focus team. We have designed the instrument in order to applicate in the pilot study and in the first edition of the MOOC. We participate in the index conference. And right now, I'm almost finished a paper about mapping review of gamification in MOOC. I'm a little late.
A little.
A little.